We usually wear cotton cloths in summer. We know that evaporation causes cooling, and cotton cloths absorb sweat from our body. So we can say that during summer, our body perspires more. The particles of sweat evaporate by taking latent heat of vaporization from our body and leaving the body cool. Cotton clothes absorb sweat from our body and expose it to the atmosphere. It increases the rate of evaporation and makes the cooling of body easy.